New at 10, federal wildlife officials say mice attacks on nesting albatross on Midway Atoll are increasing. Mice attacks have gone up from just a few incidents to hundreds in just the past few years. Officials say the mice are invasive and they are reproducing very quickly. They came up with a plan to get rid of them, but they want your opinion. You can find a link to the plan on our website, khon2.com.